9th class syllabus aromatic compounds. So first question is, give some examples to heterocyclic aromatic compounds. Here some examples are, first one, pyridine. If you see the structure like this, three double bonds, alternate double bonds, and pyrrole. Here nitrile contains a lone pair, next here two double bonds, and furan. And thiophene. All these are called as the heterocyclic aromatic compounds. All these compounds obey the aromatic conditions like Hückel rule and hybridization of sp2 condition. But these compounds contains the heteroatom like nitrogen, sulfur, oxygen. These are known as the heteroatoms. If the compound contains the other than carbon atom, those are known as the hetero compounds. So these are the few examples to heterocyclic aromatic compounds. Why thiophene is a heterocyclic compound? Otherwise, why is not a carbocyclic compound? If you observe the structure of thiophene like this, the sulfur contains the two lone pairs. It is aromatic in nature, and along with the carbon atoms, it contains the sulfur atom also. So the compound contains other than carbon atoms. So they are called hetero compounds. That's why thiophene is not a carbocyclic compound, it is a heterocyclic compound. Now calculate the number of hydrogen atoms in the following compound. Once again, I am repeating question. Calculate the number of hydrogen atoms present in the following compound. If you observe the structure of the compound like this, this is a given compound to you. Now, how many hydrogens are present? First of all, here each and every carbon contains the two hydrogen. Each and every carbon contains the two hydrogen. Because the valency of the carbon is 4, it should be formed of 4 bonds. That may be the hydrogen atom or other than hydrogen, nothing but carbon atoms and other may be other atoms also. Here this carbon can be attached to 3 bonds and one more bond with hydrogen. Here this carbon attached to 2 hydrogen atoms. Here 2 hydrogen atoms. Here this carbon, 1 hydrogen atom. Here this carbon, 2 hydrogen atoms. Here also 2 hydrogen atoms. In the same way, here also 2 hydrogen atoms. Like this. If you count the number of hydrogen atoms, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. So total number of hydrogen atoms are 24 in a given compound. Aromatic, these are the non-aromatic, and which made up of the only carbon elements. So P and Q comes under the aromatic compound. Next, coming to the aromatic. Next, here benzene. Next, furan. and anthracene. These are example two heteromeric compounds in the given set of condition. Next one, heterocyclic. They should be contain the other than carbon atoms. So here only one condition, that is furan. And cyclohexene. Here this one. The match the following. Coming to here, A, P and Q. For B,
Q is the right.
B, R, S and T, C, S and D, these are the answers. 9 years.